the lesion decreased further. The nodule presents cystic degeneration and intranodular hypercogenic granules including coarse calcifications.